you have hairy palms? Is your vision getting blurry? Perhaps you are masturbating too much. Masturbating too much could lead to blindness or even insanity. No. It's a normal part of puberty. Important four-year process that turns kids into fertile, supposedly responsible adults. All that other stuff is myth. I'm an endocrinologist, I study hormones, so I know it. This is the human brain. Everything we think and feel, our entire existence depends on what goes on in here. And hormones, they rip it up in here. The biggest changes since your first couple of years out of the womb are going on in here during puberty. Sex hormones are reconfiguring the frontal cortex and rewiring it to your emotional centers, changing the way you think. The sex hormone testosterone is getting everyone hot, sexy dreams. Trouble with managing anger and aggression. And boys, testosterone is the hormone behind boners, even when perhaps you don't need it. Ever notice you get a boner in the morning? That's when the testosterone is pretty high. The female sex hormone, estrogen, maintains vaginal lubrication throughout the menstrual cycle and is linked to sexual desire. Estrogen peaks around the time of ovulation, affecting sexual attraction, with some scientists showing that men with deeper voices, more masculine faces, become more sexually attracted. Other scientists say women dress and behave more provocatively during this time of the month. Yes, people get paid to study this kind of thing. Besides what happens in your head, these sex hormones have got receptors all over your body, and they're going to tear that up too. Acne is caused by testosterone surge. Girls and boys have testosterone, by the way. Girls just have way less. Acne often settles after puberty. It will make hair grow. Yes, and nobody told me it would grow all around my ass. Penis grows, some curved, some straight, balls drop, almost never symmetrically. Voice deepens, muscle and bone mass increase, starting with the hands and the feet. Estrogen changes the body into a feminine form, and the whole process makes most people worry they are going to end up normal. Newsview, there is no normal. We're all pretty different one way or another, and it's our hormones that help make it that way. If you're really worried about something, speak to your school nurse, make an appointment with a doctor, or check out this website for a ton of links.